verlasst.
The wheel of fortune churns from the mad seas of chaos, coronation, degradation.
Two for his heels.
Triangle of effulgent light, raining meteors red and white, whose solar iridescence fails to penetrate the night of a castaway loose on the deep.
Ten pips.
15-2.
In the uncertain light of a pallid moon, the eye shapes empty kind. Lightning strikes the sea-girt tower, the lamp snuffed out in a widow's rout. In a madcap dance, the world plays its distraction.
2 15s 4. Prepare two sequences of 3, 6, and a flush. 3 total 15.
Black legs rooted deep in earth, his fish scales skim the water. The devil's bat wings beat the air, his smile flicks crooked laughter.
Last card, 31.
The fool in triumph mysterized the world. All ranks and forms inverted. As bedlam triumphs and moon carves way, hath God himself corrupted.
You fiddled it! I saw that slip!
That's a lie! You with your eyes all over my cards!
For Christ's sake, blazes both of you horses! You're on a gathering slope to depravity and wanton godlessness!
Listen to him! All puffed up with his windbags and righteousness! But I could tell you a few things about him!
Blaze, is that enough? Close in this prison to keep any secrets, but you can at least be reasonable and keep up appearances, or we'll finish up fighting beasts in a cage. Eat each other! Come on, Firebrand. We need a change of tack. How about singing us a song to cheer us up?
I'll give you a song, by God. But you must both then sing afterwards. In your turn. And then we shall see who is king, who the devil, and who the fool amongst us.
Thank you.
defeated again, that was a toughest in all the land. We ruled with fist and razor and chain, till all the city trembled at the mention of a name. But our parents were much better than us, for when they had a fight, they really got bust with police and truncheons and hospital cases and beautiful patterns all over their faces. We could only crave, which gave them strength and made them brave. From a little round bottle they poured liquid fire, which booted them up with revolutionary ire. When they got drunk, you had better look out, as for nothing they get ratty and land you a clout. But often they get merry and you can stay up all night, taking care to hide when they start to fight. My father's men was always time inside, and in this fact I took considerable pride. But when he came home, he drove us up the wall, for inspired by the bottle he found fault with us all. Then he used to tie me to the chair and burn me with ciggies on my bum bare. And when me ma screamed at him to stop, he clubbed her about the head until he made a drop. Job 11, having no cash was not my idea of heaven. For basic needs, you could lift what you liked, but you needed cash to look special and bright. I'd heard the old woman who lived up the stairs unloading on me mither all her woes and cares. One day I overheard her when she said that she kept a bag of money hidden under the bed. When they were out on the town, I crept up the stairs and into her room. But when she appeared at the bedroom door, I knocked her over and onto the floor. Then she let out her hand, she shouted, so I hit her on the head until I knocked her out. She puked up blood with a gurgle and a plop, so I stamped upon her face until I made her stop. I took the bag of money down to her flat, and then the police came in and found it under the mat. They knelt out on me dad and clapped him on the lug and carted him away and stuck him in the jug. Three months later he was hung by the neck, and he never lost the reason and became a total wreck. And I wept sore as they shoved him underground, but he cried to and kept me safe and sound. Of that old woman slowly smothered in her gore. And the moral of my tale cannot fail to tease. If you're both clever and lucky, you can do just what you please.
Bravo, Blazes! You fair brought that old woman to life.
After a song like that, a bit of exorcism might be in order.
Of
Your song means, but I disapprove. Anyway, here's something we'll uplift for a change. This be thy God, O Israel, made with a graving tool. High upon an altar, proclaiming his new rule. Bring to the new God worship, with sacrifice thereunto. Dancing and votive offerings, the richest you can show. The golden calf will save you from all adversity. But wreathe his neck with garlands and praise his name alway.
Praise, praise the Lord,
the most righteous, and Moses full of trust, to smite the calf asunder and grind the gold to dust. The mighty God in wrath waxed hot against people, and fought those holy to consume whose ways were met in evil. He took the sons of Levi and ordered them to slay every man his brother and neighbor straight away.
Praise, praise, praise the Lord.
Then thine But though the calf was ground to dust and God piled high the slain, the matter is not ended. The calf will come again. The golden image sleeps a while, craving incarnation, and will return a raging bull, wreaking blind destruction. Against his son and each against his brother, to guard against the sinful day, the calf should break asunder. So praise the Lord in all his works, who purges from his hurt all who sin against him in thought or deed.
Well done, Arthur. Nothing like a bit of old blood and thunder. If Blazes is king, then I am the fool. But a devil, and perhaps all three by turns, is of us from both the golden calf of his imagination and his jealous God. We've been singing our songs, the mists have come down. They are twisting thick around the rock. It is time to start the foghorn.
Thank God, the walls of the tower are thick. And preserve us from the brunt of that sound.
Of
graves in here of sea wrecks, of sea death.
Cursed me, gangrene, free.
This can't be true. I will not look. It's him! That boy! The boy from the men's! Dead and forgotten these 20-odd years! No, I didn't! We didn't! That preaching minister! And that damn praying schoolmaster!
Thank you.
Explanations will be difficult. It will look bad. But who knows what happened? Our men have disappeared, perhaps lost to sea, swept away. All three keepers, who will believe that? Why not? What else can have happened? That rush of black rats from the door must have confused us. Bestial things, rats.
Leave everything in the lighthouse in shipshape order. The keepers have gone, disappeared. That's all we know. God rest their souls.
And amen to that.
Thank you.
It's tea and no bread.